Hello guys, today we're doing Roblox Wizard Life. One of you guys want me to do this game, it's Wizard Life. And basically, this game is actually sponsored by Lord Voldemort, right here. This is the, alright, let's do roleplay school over here, alright. Lord Voldemort, that's right, Lord Voldemort, the guy who has no nose. Look at him, very ugly, that's right, alright. So we're doing this game, I don't know why, because I'm running out of idea. So make sure to comment down below which Roblox game you want me to do, and I'll do that game, alright. Let's see, I want to do the Slytherin. I watch Harry Potter sometimes, yeah. Let's do the Slytherin, I'll be the teacher, yeah. I'll be the teacher of the snakes, baby. Snakes! Alright. What I had to say? Do you really want to do? What the heck? Alright. Okay, alright. So I got a book, alright. Okay, what is this anyways? A book? It's just, wait, I just opened and closed the book. Oh, it's a spell book. Oh, nice. Look, I got all the kind of spells. Alright, hold on, let me just switch up. Alright, oh my god. That's a lot of spell book. And oh my god. Let me just go everything up. Hold on. Oh, alright, let's go. Aquamenti, cast a stream of water. Produce antlers on the victim. Use the transport to cast the netter. Transform into a bird to stop flying. Transform into a bird. What the heck? Use to disarm a netter wizard. What the heck? Create a blast of fire from the caster's wand. Cause the victim to be dangled upside down by his or her ankles. What the heck was that? What the heck? Dangle. What's this? Use to turn off lights and produce flowers. Really? Produce flower? What kind of magic is that? No, I turn into a rock. Oh, what more can a person want? Turn into a rock. Really? What kind of magic? What kind of spell are these? Just produce flowers and make them to rock? What kind of spells are that? What the? Okay, let's try to, alright, here we go, we got some people coming, alright, let's go, okay, oh, anyway, hold on, let me go over here, herbology and stuff, blah, 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 alright, right now it's Friday, 5:45 a.m., wow, at midnight we just sneak out of our corridors, we sneak out of our dorms, and just wander around, now in the potion center, nice, this is the potion center, I remember this, was it Professor Snape, does he teach the potions? Well, I don't know which professor. There's lots of professors in Harry Potter. You guys ever heard, this is one professor who I do not like. Do you know the big fat lady? No, not that fat lady. I mean, like, the professor, what's his name? Umpire. Umpire. Is it Professor Umpire? The big fat woman, you know, to teach the professor and made Harry Potter's hand cut into finger. I know it sounds painful. Is it Professor Umpire? It's like, like, you know, this. I don't know. You guys would think I'm crazy. I don't know. I don't know what's her name, but she's actually the worst professor of all. She appeared, I think, was it the fifth episode? I think it was the fifth episode of Harry Potter series. She's very horrible. All right. Let's listen to some. Okay, there are other students around here. Let's say Expelliarmus. Who are you supposed to be? Oh my god. What the heck? Ella, what the heck? You guys can actually blast fire? Really? How do you guys do that? How? What the heck? Okay, let me just let me just type this out. Ascendra. Okay, does Ascendra work? It doesn't work. Can I try this? Hold on. Ascendra. It won't work. What? How? What? How do you guys even get the wands? Wait, you guys got the wands. How do you guys get the wands? Wait, hold on. What am I supposed to do? What? Okay. All right. Actually, hold on. Let me go over there. Oh, hold on. Wait. Actually, no. There's somebody for help. I see the question mark. All right. Let me go there for help. All right. There we go. Okay. Let me just. Hey there. What can I help you with? Where can I get my wand? My wand. It's in your inventory. Click the backpack bottom right and the equipment from the wand category. Oh, inventory? Oh, I see it. The wand. The wooden wand. Oh, nice. Give me it. Yes. All right. I got the wand. All right. Wooden wand. The wand made out of wood that I can just snap it in half. I can just take someone's wand and snap it. Actually, I can't do that. No, but, all right. Let me test this out. All right. Somebody keeps saying stupid fire. Let me just say stupid fire. Stupid fire. It works. Yeah, it worked. Call Jayla. What the heck? All right, let me try this out. Oh my god, someone's become a rock. What the? Okay, let me see other kind of magic. Let me just. Incendio. What does that do? It does nothing. Let me try again. Incendio. It doesn't work. Oh my god. Wait, is that me or is that her? I think it's that. Wait, it doesn't work. Wait, what? Lumos. Wait, okay, these guys are. We are talking wizard language. Oh my god. This kind of language shouldn't be say that in YouTube, you know? Alright, let me just test it out. Alright, okay, I'm just gonna wander around. I don't know what to do. Actually, let me just test it out for a second. Alright, so, what kind of spell can I do? I don't know. There are lots of spells. I may not do all of them. Okay, let me test out on this guy right here. Reducio. Actually, no, I did do a one. Ho, actually, wait. Alright, let me take the. Okay, let me try this again. Reducio. Okay, it works? It doesn't work! I'm trying to reduce this guy to string. Bleed Patron. Wait, you're cursing at the Patrons? That means you're cursing at the customer. Let me try Stupefy. Stupefy! He just fell into the ground. Stupefy. Stupid noob. I'm sorry. Oh my god. Alright, what kind of spells can I use? Alright, let me see. Try this. Glacius. I want to freeze you. Glacius. Oh, whoa. Whoa, is that me? I think it's you. Hey, it's you. You just blasted me. What the? Oh my god. Okay, I don't know. I tried to say Glacius. It made me curse. I think because I'm underage or something. I don't know. Alright. There's this girl. This girl is a teacher. Another teacher for the lions. You demon. You think you can take the lions? Jayla! Just Jayla. Is that your wife or something? History of magic. Oh wow, let's learn some history of magic. Let me just stupefy. Stupefy! At Jayla! What? And your S that emoji. Hi. Well, I just blasted you, just say hi. What the heck? Yeah, let me just do this at you again. Let me spell this guy. Stupefy. Die! Yeah, oh my god, Chuck E. Cheese in here. Yeah, that's creepy. Why did you put Chuck E. Cheese in Harry Potter's hat? What the heck? That's kind of weird. Alright, let's learn some history of magic. Alright. There we go. We're learning about history of magic. Alright, we gotta teach you how to turn this into a rock. What the heck? Alright, let me just say this out loud. Alright, let me just say this. Okay. Today, let me show you guys how to kill people. They won't let me say kill people because it's cursed. It's hashtag me. Are you kidding me? Alright, let me just stupefy. Stupefy at this teacher right here. Hey, I'm the teacher. Move. Today, we're gonna learn. No. Stupefy. Oh my god. Alright, let me stupefy at this guy right here. John. John Huang. Oh, let me just, Let me just do this. Nox, turn off the lights. Nox, stop! You stop, woman! Shut up, demon. You demon. I do not like demons at all. Even though some people like demons, no, they stupefy you, demon. Die! Everybody, she's a death eater! She's a demon! Stupefy! No death eater! No death eaters! We will not allow death eaters. She's a death eater. Look at her. All right, let me just stupefy everyone. Blast her. And this guy Bill is just like, question mark. Stupefy. And this guy's in bloody hell. You bloody. I hope I spike your eyeballs, man. Oh my god. Bro, can you get out of here, man? Death eaters are not allowed to be teachers, you know? We only need one teacher. And that's why I am the only one teacher. Coffee and Panda. Shouldn't Panda be coffee and coffee be- Never mind, I'm good. Coffee and Panda will never be combined. Do Pandas drink coffee, guys? I mean, Pandas do not drink coffee. You give them coffee, they will literally die and burn to ashes. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, what is this supposed to be here? This game is kind of weird. Whoever picked this game is kind of awkward, you know? I mean, these people are saying real language that we don't know what to say. And now this guy's cursing for no reason. Wow. Get out of here, teacher. Let me push you off. Hey, let me just say this to you, teacher, for my final word before I'm going to disappear into darkness. I hate you, little demon. You hear me, little demon? And I said, bruh, stop. You stop, little demon. I'll take off your black robe and show everybody that you are the Death Eater. I'll expose you. I'm actually going to expose you. And now this guy's an explosion. Get exposed, you hate Hogwarts, then leave. What? That's a stupid fart. At you. How dare you say bad things to Hogwarts? This girl hates Hogwarts. Oh my god. Oh, okay, what are you supposed to do? She's a Death Eater! No, you're a Death Eater. Oh my god. Block. Oh my god. Oh my, let me just say, hey, let me try to rock. I want to change those people to rock. Let me just rockify to this girl and coffee. Oh, what? Ah, what? It won't work. Wait, hold on. It won't work. Hold on. Let me try this again. Oh my god, I keep capitalized over for no reason. Rockifier. It hashtag me. Rockifier. Rockifier. Oh my god. No, just stupefy. Stupefy this. Stupefy. Oh my god, I keep missing. This is gone. Be gone. Yeet up. No, no, I'm not going to be gone. I'm going to follow you, ma'am. Ma'am, I'm going to follow you. Oh, is this so? Wait, actually, no. Jayla, 18. Wait, what? Oh my god, teleport for flight sport? Let me see, I'll teleport, sure, flight sport, what's that? Is there like when you can fly? Oh, I don't remember this. Oh no, like not this. This is where we have to fly out of the broom and we might hit each other and get injured. But all because of soccer. It's like, this game is like, hold on, this game, okay, I'm trying to search for brooms. I don't even have a broom. What? What? Nothing, it's just only my wand. Well, I really suck, that's why. Oh, well. This game is basically like, it's like soccer, but you get to fly in anti-gravity with the broom, and then it might be painful if you fall down 100 feet down to the ground and you die. Get out of your brooms, please. No, you get out of town, lady. You've been dominating us ever since. You know, you're not the boss. Stupefy. Stupefy. Oh my god. Oh, oh, no, no, no. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, no, you're trying to shoot me. She's trying to shoot me. The Death Eater's trying to shoot me, man. Stupefy. You're a stupid woman. You are a stupid Death Eater. He just hit the panda. Let me just like, stupefy. Oh my god. All right. Let me try. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Like that. Oh yeah. No, yeah. Oh yeah. Let me just do this to you then. Stupefy. And snakes. Did you guys saw that? She just fell down. Try and get me, woman. Try and get me, woman. That's right, woman. She misses. She's never gonna get me. You're the worst teacher. Incendio. And you miss. And you know you burn the wrong person, you know. Oh yeah? Well, I'm just stupefy. Oh no, hold on. Actually, I'm trying to stupefy. At that girl. Ha! Get wrecked! Double tap! You just got double wrecked. Don't start yet. Don't start. Oh yeah? Don't start. Oh yeah? No, I don't care. I'm not listening to you. Up and away, woman. Look at her, she's just flying over there, man. Look at her, she's like floating. She looks like Raven from Teen Titans. Let me just stupefy her. I miss! No! She looks like a Death Eater. She just like, you know, teleport and then she's like telekinesis herself. She just looks like a Death Eater. Oh my god. No Death, you know what, I'm out of here. This is getting weird. I'm not talking to these people. Get out of here. I'm not listening to you, teacher. I'm supposed to be a teacher. But these stupid girls, they all have to listen to the stupid little dumbhead for no reason. Oh, okay. Let me just walk over there for a second. Hold on. Okay, I wish Nico was here. Anyways, hey, Nico, if you're watching this, I hope you will get a good major because you're never going to become an astrophysics. Because look, I'm the wizard here. I can just fly around. Walking for no reason. Look at me. I'm just walking for no reason. Just walking around. Okay, there's some woman flying around the sky. Yeah, I know. Okay, hold on. Yeah, okay. So, oh, okay. I don't know what to do anymore. Well, I think I might wrap it up. I think. All right, there's a lonely girl over here. One less lonely girl. One less lonely girl. Oh, what? There's a girl. I knew it. Hey, girl. Mars number 01. You look so lonely. 7 year. Lions, we've been 7 years. Oh my god, let me just stupefy you! Stupefy! I'm so sorry, girl. I'm sorry I treat you like this. Hey, she just moved. Did she just move? I just saw you just move like you just blink. Oh, never mind. Alright, I'm just gonna stupefy you again. Stupefy! I like it when her body. I like it when people's body fell to the ground. Alright, I like your hair. Your hair looks kind of cute, I guess. I like your face. I hope I can actually meet you in real life. I'm just kidding. Ascendio, what are you talking about? You're a bacon noob. How are you ascending? Neo Raven, monkey car. monkey riding the car. Oh my god. Oh well, guys. Well, that's the end, guys. That's wizard life right here. That's the life as a wizard. It really sucks. And look, this place is so huge and big. Well, guys, that's the end, guys. That's wizard's life, and I'll see you guys later. See ya. I hate being a wizard.